Not quite right. You find yourself trapped in an endlessly looping space where things might not always appear as they seem. Pull all anomalies through the lever and break free and escape from the loop. Now, now this is obviously another Roblox game where you basically have to report anomalies in an endlessly like loop of like the same room and stuff like that. You know, like we play like a game called Exit 10, like Abnormality and stuff like that. You know, stuff like that. And yeah, this will be no different and stuff like that. You know, so yeah, let's begin. All right, here we are. Not quite right. All right, so let's create a party, I guess. So what? How many maps are there? Oh wow, there is like a few. Okay. All right. Yeah, let's just go with easy. I suppose that means like you know like. Multiple anomalies at once, which I'm definitely not gonna do that shit, honestly. Alright, so, yeah, we just gotta wait for some people now, and that's basically about it, so, okay. Alright, I already know how to beat the- I already know how to do this and stuff like that, you know? Yeah, and this time, 15 floors. Oh dear, okay, yeah, let's just do this again, alright. Okay, I guess no one's just gonna join, alright. Let's do this, I guess. Oh, it's gonna hit the... Oh. God fucking damn. Wait. Maybe this time? Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait. God fucking damn it. Alright. Whatever. Alright. Yeah, here we are. Not quite right. So, yeah, we gotta obviously observe the room, you know? Like, even... Especially the floor, because that could probably change and stuff like that, you know? So, I should probably tip myself. No, it's already all the way up. Okay, then. Okay, gotta remember that color scheme, I guess, maybe. And yeah, if there's basically an anomaly, then we obviously have to pull the lever and shit like that, you know. Yeah, that's a vent. Alright, that's basically in Japanese or like Chinese or something like that. Okay, yeah, observe, memorize your surroundings on the floor. Alright. Yeah, I obviously know I already had to do this and stuff like that. Oh. Is there... Okay. Alright. Station 15, okay. What? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, what did I miss? Oh. All right. Yeah, no fire extinguisher. I don't know who any of you are, so I'm just gonna... Fucking second. change anything. Change, yeah, let's. No, don't like that, no. Wait off. Don't think I'm stupid. No, 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 I'm not that stupid. Hey, wait a fucking second, no. Was there? No. Okay, see? I told you. Told you something was fucking up. Wait a second. That change? I mean, all right. Nope. Oh, you. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Hell no. All right, let's just make this quick now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What the f- is that? Alright. Are you? Let me guess, it was the numbers. Okay, whatever. Are you? What the fuck? Then? All right. Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright, congratulations. Summary. Anomalies found, 44. Anomalies missed, 12. Damn. Floors walked, 84. Deaths, 0. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that took me a half an hour to do. And I was alone. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother trying to, you know, beat the other, chapters and stuff like that, because that's gonna take me more of a while and stuff like that, you know, so I'm just gonna end the video right here. That was not quite right. Basically, just your typical anomaly finding game in an endless loop and stuff like that, you know. We've all seen it before. We've all seen, like, Exit 8 and stuff like that, you know, yada, yada, yada. And yeah, it's been getting recently popular on Roblox and stuff like that, you know, so. Yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you really like these anomaly-type games and you really want me to play more of them and stuff like that because you enjoy watching them and laughing at them, I think you know what to do. Also, make sure to check out the PuggyPugsonYT group and stuff, you know, so that you can, like, suggest any video ideas for this channel and stuff, you know. And there's obviously going to be some rules and notes that you have to follow, you know, stuff like that. And yeah, if you get 3 warrants, you'll be exiled from a group. So, yeah, anyways, thank you guys for watching. PuggyPugsonYT sign for now, and I'll see you guys in the next video. As always, peace out.